Hi, I'm Ridhi Negi from New Delhi, India, and I've been selected for the 2019 Arctic Expedition by the 2041 Foundation. The founder of the 2041 Foundation, Sir Robert Swan, is the first person to have walked to both the North and the South Poles, and he will be our expedition leader and mentor. Antarctica has been untouched from any exploitation since 1991 due to the Antarctic Treaty. Now, this treaty comes to an end in 2041. Sir Robert Swan and the 2041 Foundation used this expedition to create awareness and leaders in different parts of the world to study the effects of climate change in real time and brainstorm solutions to ensure that these polar regions do not get exploited. It would be easier to ignore climate change if we weren't witnessing the increasingly degrading air quality, plummeting visibility, and irregular monsoons in India itself. As a youngster who has closely worked with acid attack survivors, women and children, young social entrepreneurs and environment conservation volunteers with leading non-profit organizations, I have understood the importance of creative communications to educate and mobilize people to action. I believe I can use my skills, strategic communications, theater and acting, to educate and empower people to become a part of the solution to climate change. However, to be able to go for this expedition in June 2019, a huge task lies ahead of me. I need to raise $20,000, which is roughly 13,60,000 Indian rupees in the span of the next 2 months to make this journey possible. And this is where I need your support. I'm looking for crowdfunding or corporate sponsors, anybody who's willing to be a part of my journey. As a responsible young woman, I wish to represent India on a global platform to bring home solutions to climate change. Robert Swan once said, and I quote, "The greatest threat to our planet is the belief that somebody else will save it. Change begins with us." So please do not hesitate to support or sponsor me, as this would be an investment into a more sustainable future. Help me help you save the greatest wilderness on our planet.